MIB daily forecast January 29th, FXEmpire.com. The MIB, as you can see, broke the top of the hammer on Tuesday that had printed on Monday, and that, of course, is a classic buy signal. The 19,500 level got in the way a little bit, but overall, this is a buy signal. We don't see it any other way. 19,100 now looks to be the floor, and it appears that the market's ready to attack the 20,000 level again. So, having said that, we are bullish of the MIB at this point.